What's up, YouTube? So in today's video we're gonna do like a practice day. Bro, it's so hot in here. Okay, so the AC here isn't working, so like it's really hot. So we're gonna need to
make me TikTok famous.
You wanna say hi to my coach? Coach.
Bro,
make sure you guys like and subscribe.
Oh, I thought it was a picture. Hi, how are you doing, YouTube? Welcome to Miley's basketball zone.
What's up, YouTube? Say hi to my YouTube channel.
Hi.
This is the gym. Alright, bro, I gotta look at my coach. Oh. It's so hot in here.
It's
hotter
than the witch's
pooty
out here.
You got lunch and you were just like, stop!
Bro, if you post that, I see it.
I'ma post it. Do my YouTube. I'm making a YouTube.
Hey guys, AC went out. I'm dying. I'd rather be outside.
Bro, it's hot. The AC don't work.
Anyway, so
delete,
we just did stretches and I'm already sweaty. Miley.
Oh yeah, Miley.
We had to end practice early
because
yeah, there's no AC, guys. This is my favorite. I'm just kidding.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. I like all my favorites. I look crusty right now. What's up?
Go.
What's up, YouTube? So, are you zooming in?
No, I'm zooming out.
Oh. Okay, so.
Oh, that's out.
We had to end practice early because, you know.
Okay.
Guys, I beat her
too
up.
Hot.
I beat Leah up. Come.
Who are you guys?
How do you feel about me beating you up? I'm gonna roll the clip right now.
Damn! Miley winning!
Damn! Okay, he's yours.
She's like, hey, YouTube! Yeah, say. Hit the bell, hit the subscribe bell right here. Bro, who knows me better? Okay, what's my favorite color?
Purple.
1 point, 1 point. What sport did I play before basketball?
Soccer.
Before soccer?
Taekwondo.
Bro, how do you know?
I'm a soccer.
I'm kidding. I didn't even know you did that. No, you have all of that. You ain't going to even share?
No.
Bro, that's what she said. It's
going to
be much.
Y'all want cheese?
No. Ew! Oh, yeah!
What did I say?
ASMR.
Good.
Ew!
You're my ASMR? Okay, what was I doing again?
How old was I when I started playing basketball? Two. Or what? No, what grade?
What grade?
Kinder.
First.
Second.
Third.
I guessed it.
No, you didn't.
Now we're tied,
you
huh?
Second.
Now we're tied?
You said first.
Eight.
Are we tied? Title. We both started at the same time.
Eight. She had 2.5.
No, she has more.
No.
Guys, I'm vlogging.
And now,
yeah, put that hair up. That's gonna dry you.
Round one.
Am I getting beat up, bro? And I swear.
Exactly. No confidence at all whatsoever because you already know you're gonna lose.
Okay.
Drag to the floor. 6'7", 8". That don't mean nothing. I got one skinny girl going at this chubby 7 foot tall girl and she still won. That don't mean nothing.
Okay, now to start it and fight.
Pull up. Why are you backing up? You just got it.
Oh, oh, oh.
gushers, bro.
Give me my gushers.
Just give her her gushers.
Okay, try it again.
She's pressing you over gushers, bro. Just give it to her.
Like, if I have a boyfriend and I find out he does drugs, I'm dropping him immediately.
I can cuddle with you.
Last year, the guy.
She loves to cuddle. Like, she has a foot
fetish. I have a foot fetish.
Never mind. Okay, anyway.
Bro, Diori, I love your
feet. My story.
Can I chop them off?
He's like,
look at my pinky toe.
Nobody wants to see it. When I started talking to one of his homies, or like another group, that was only because we were in the same math class last year, and because he knew half of what we were doing when I didn't know how to do it, and then I knew how to do it when he didn't.
You're literally just summarizing. You're literally telling the details that don't even matter.
I know, you could have literally just said exchange answers.
Story.
I don't even want to know it anymore.
Stop. So then we were talking in math class, and then we got closer and closer and stuff. And then towards the end of the year, fourth quarter.
You mean trimester?
Wait, no, isn't trimester only three?
Yeah, there's four quarters in our school. So just eat your rib and shut your mouth. We were talking, I guess. And then at the very end of the year.
Did he drop you?
No. I think you're gonna eat my
You know what? Come casa.
Yeah, eat some ribs. Eat that fried chicken. Kind of do.
And I will.
Anyways, so then after last, we were sitting right there, and then we hugged.
Drake. Okay, we're gonna look like Drake. I'm gonna do your eyebrows. Wait, show me the video first.
Okay, screenshots.
That's my Morgan.
Then we have to jam out to the song.
Bro, Drake was literally playing.
That's what we're doing. Come off. I'm a game tomorrow. It better come off. I'm gonna be so mad if it doesn't.
Hoes be tripping like I won't bat you in your shit. Walk you like a dog, bitch. Your ass.
So it's game day. Why do my face look like that, bro? It's a home tournament. It's where I'm from. So basically, people from around the country are gonna come and play at the gym. Since it's a home, we have to be there early. My game is at 8 p.m. It's 2 or 3 now. And I'm gonna help out concession stands and the clock and everything. So since the game isn't right now, I'm just wearing this is what I'm gonna wear under my jersey. And I have basketball shorts. I'm just wearing sweats right now.
Make sure you guys like and subscribe.
Hey!